I personally thought that the data stream would be the best fit for me and my skills. I come from a science background. I studied astrophysics in my bachelor's and master's. I thought that it would be more interesting to combine the financial side with the data side of things in the central bank. Some of the technologies we get to work on are really interesting. I've used a lot of SQL, SQL, and Python since joining as well. Some people think of data and they think of people just squared away in a room, but really data is the driving force behind all of the work that the central bank do in terms of supervision and risk analysis. There's so much that you can do with data as well. There's endless possibilities, and I think that's really cool. What attracted me to the central bank was the idea of serving the public, giving back to the community. It's great working here. There's tons of benefits that you don't really think about, stuff like flexi time. Within the grad program, there's definitely a really good social space. We all joined at the same time, and that's kind of what brings us together. Everyone is so helpful, and there's a great sense of community in the bank. My biggest advice, if you're thinking of applying to the data stream, would be to apply anyway, regardless of what technologies you've had experience with, as there's a huge amount of on-the-job learning in terms of the different technologies and coding languages that are used on a day-to-day basis. You won't be put in the deep end and told to just do something without being given training. If you're worried about what technologies you might have under your belt, just know that there is support and training provided by the Central Bank. My name is Bavin Whelan, and I believe I make a difference working for the Central Bank of Ireland.